let me tell you something about the garbage collector. So don't worry, you won't be dealing with trash, okay? When we talk about the garbage collector, I would like to call this guy as the GC, okay? So the GC is a system level thread that monitors all objects that you create. And as your program runs, it will continue to monitor all the objects in your application. And then when the time comes that that object is no longer needed, it will automatically clean up that object and the memory space that is being occupied that by that object will be released. And that's done automatically. All right. What's so cool about this is you don't need to write any additional code that will clean up, that will free up the memory space on your RAM. Okay. Have you ever felt that sometimes your computer are a bit slower than it usually is? Maybe because you need to perform a reboot or a restart on your machine. So every time you restart your computer, everything on your RAM is deleted. Everything goes away. So the nice thing about Java is every time you create or you run a Java-based application, objects will start populating your RAM, your memory, and these objects will be removed automatically by your garbage collector. Okay, so there's no extra code that you need to write in managing memory. In a nutshell, memory management in Java is automatic. All right, and the thread that is in charge with that is what we call the garbage collector.
Be sure to join TechDev Academy's workshops and camps, and also read some great articles on their blog page.